Jam the thumb behind it. Now, if you hit really hard with this, you'll break your own finger. But this solid lump is harder than his ribs.
Yes.
Simon will tell you, you don't want to take too much of that, yeah? That'll hit a rib and bust it, yeah? So, again, dragon head fist. Sometimes call this one Ken as well. One knuckle, hip palm means one. Yeah? Ken, knuckle. Yeah? Maybe knuckle, knuckle back at Ken. Sometimes go, oh, we'll do this one, yeah? So you make one knuckle, you support your thumb behind it, yeah?
Yes.
And where we're going to hit him is the just where his nose hits his cheekbone. There's a little hole on my fingers in it now, isn't it?
Yes.
You hit his arm, it'll break his sinus duct, yeah? Into his face. Boom. And he'll tell you, these are unpleasant.
Yes.
And be careful, don't even put bruises on, boom, just into there, yeah?
Yes.
Very nice. See that hole over there?
Yes.
This is called his sternal notch, yeah? So if you go in here, it's into there. And he'll tell you that's not too pleasant, is it?
Yes.
But what you can do is this strike, bang, then he can go hirakan.
Yes.
Then he can go sikan.
Yes.
So the strike can, I'll gently go. Like that, yeah?
Just have a bit of dried porridge.
Almost coming out of that.